If your game controller is not working in Warzone 2.0, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to solve this problem. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. If Warzone 2.0 is not detecting your controller, or if the controller is not working properly, then simply follow as shown here to fix it. Before we get into the method, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve the problem. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the methods or if you are facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the methods. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is configure the Steam controller settings. Open your Steam client. Click on Steam from top and select Settings. Next, click on Controller. Open General Controller Settings. If you are having the trouble on Xbox controller, then uncheck Xbox Configuration Support. Similarly, if you are having the problem on your PlayStation controller, then uncheck PlayStation Configuration Support. If these options were previously unchecked, then check them and see if that fixes the issue. After doing so, click on Back and OK. Start playing the game and check if the issue is fixed. Method 2. The next thing you can do is disable Steam input in controller settings. Open your Steam game library. Right-click on the game and open its properties. Select controller. Expand the drop-down menu and click on Disable Steam Input. This will make the game directly detect the controller without any interference from Steam. Close the window and restart your PC. Method 3. Other than these two methods, you can also try plugging the controller on different USB ports. You can also try using other controllers or using your controller in other PCs or with another game to check for hardware malfunction. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue is not fixed with the methods we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.